Sasha, the current NXT Women's Champion, hook of the leg, and a kick out.
As someone said, Paige, Sasha has followed the path that you trailblazed by being the first ever NXT Women's Champion.
Yeah, I am the first ever NXT Women's Champion. She just needs to remember that.
Yeah, and in fact, this coming Wednesday night, only on the WWE Network, it's NXT. There's a number one contenders match for the NXT Women's Championship. Becky Lynch, you take on Bayley. The winner will face Sasha Banks at NXT TakeOver live the night before SummerSlam.
Yes.
Here's the cover. Hook of the leg and a kick out. Very effective. Ooh. Three missile drop kick. Down goes Sasha. And the Bellas are rolling. And here's Tamina.
Didn't see the tag. The enforcer of Team Bad.
That's an X factor for Team Bad.
Nikki and Alicia wiped out.
Bellas are flying everywhere.
Oh, watch out.
Get
watch
a mouth guard.
Miss with a super kick. Creed from behind. We're going to put Tamina away. Team Bad. Sasha now on the attack.
This is just an example of all the tension in this Divas division right now. Everyone's trying to get their edge.
It's the opportunity of a lifetime. It's a seismic shift in the Divas division.
Team PCB in as well. All three Divas teams going at it.
This is working. What a drop kick by Naomi.
And Tamina misses. And now Charlotte and Becky.
It takes both of them, but they got Tamina out of there.
The Divas Revolution continues.
I love it.
Out goes Becky Lynch.
Ooh, spear.
Danny never did that.
Oh, we've seen this how many times, Byron, in NXT? Those two ladies face to face.
One of the top rivalries.
And Team Bella.
Bella's still on top of the mountain. And they will be until you knock them off.
And this is what the Diva Revolution is all about. But to John's point, Team Bella still on top. But these other two teams are gunning for Nikki, Alicia, and Brie.